وعلى آله وصحابه أجمعين الفائزين إلى الله ما بعد. Chief Guest and my dear friends, today I will stand from SSF South Sector Sahib Jodh. Today I speak about my topic as Islam health concern. In 1992, the Islam was spread in many countries, and US comes to an article. But that the country was article provides a short historical review about the Islamic health concern. Muslims in the US come from many different cultures and schools of thought. A detailed explanation about differences is beyond this article's scope and purpose. This document focuses on similar beliefs and observances with regard to healthcare, illness and death and dying among Muslims in the US. The word Islam means peace and submission to the will of Allah. Those who follow Islam are called Muslims. In Abrahamic religions, after Judaism and Christianity, in the 7th century, see Islam emerged in the Arabian Peninsula or present-day Saudi Arabia. Muslims believe that there is only one God and that Muhammad was the last prophet of God. They also believe that God revealed the teachings to Muhammad. During the early period of development, the Islam was influenced by different factors including the cultural practices of newly conquered lands. Muslim rulers in these regions had to be rather flexible and they adopted and improvised many existing local practices therefore. There is no disease that Allah has created except that He has created its remedy. Taking proper care of one's health is the right of the body. I stop my words. Have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum.